Let's start by establishing a connection between the camera and your smartphone or tablet. Depending on your goals, you can connect via pairing or using Wi-Fi. Use pairing for a connection that is always on. Wi-Fi if you only need to connect briefly. This video shows how to connect using pairing. To pair your camera and smart device, you'll need to complete these four steps. First, configure your smart device. On the smart device, check that Bluetooth is enabled. Launch the SnapBridge app. When prompted, tap Connect to Camera. Choose the type of camera to connect to. In this example, we'll select mirrorless camera. When prompted to choose the connection type, tap Pairing. This message is displayed the first time you use the app. Tap OK. And then Allow. The smart device will display this dialog. Next, configure the camera. In the camera setup menu, select Connect to Smart Device, then choose Pairing, and select Start Pairing to display the camera name. The camera name will automatically be displayed on the smart device as well. Next, pair the camera with the smart device. On the smart device, tap the camera name. Check that the camera and smart device display the same authentication code. Press the OK button on the camera and then tap Pair on the smart device. If this is the first time the devices have been paired, the SnapBridge app will display auto link options. If you want to enable auto download and date and location synchronization, tap Auto Link to turn Auto Link on, and then tap Done. Tap OK when you see this message on the smart device. Tap OK again. Pairing is now complete. Tap OK. If this is the first time you've used the app, a dialog will be displayed describing its functions. Follow the on-screen instructions. This dialog will be displayed the first time you use the app. Tap OK. And then Allow. This icon is displayed once a connection is established. Finally, we'll take a look at how to switch from Bluetooth to Wi-Fi. You'll need to switch to Wi-Fi to access certain features. If you're connected via Bluetooth and select a feature that requires a Wi-Fi connection, for example, remote photography, the app will display this message. Tap OK. A Wi-Fi connection will be established automatically. You've now switched from a Bluetooth to a Wi-Fi connection.